Our family has a small farm, third generation, that's in northwest Guatemala. We bring that coffee up to the United States, and we ship some to Japan, to Taiwan, Australia, South Africa, and all very small amounts to top micro roasters around the world. And through that process, we've learned that there's a lot of opportunity for people that want to really provide a better coffee experience for the end consumer. So through consulting, we started a company called Onyx, and basically that's what Onyx is about, trying to bridge the gap between the people that are planting coffee, working on the farm, and the retailer. And usually that entails working with links in between that are bridging that gap. One of the things that we find very important is for people to experience personally, firsthand, the opposite extremity of the value chain. So that means getting retailers to go to origin and visit farmers. So last week in Guatemala, we had a group from Michigan, some roasters from Pennsylvania, and one from Denmark. And so we find that an important step in the process to learn about the product you're working with and understand each link in the value chain, what their roles are, rather than just trying to think that bypassing them is a more direct route, to learn what their roles are and transparently work with each one of them. Conversely, we find it very important that growers have an opportunity to see what roasters and retailers are doing, so they can have a better understanding of some of the values that they're looking for. And ultimately, in the end, that's what can begin to provide the opportunity for great coffees to be experienced. And at the end of the day, the most important that allows all of this to exist is the end consumer. So we all need to collaboratively work to educate globally people that are drinking coffee what quality coffee is.